And now, ladies and gentlemen, let me introduce to you a very exquisite trio of Mr. John Mulder and what he calls it organ, John Mulder organ trio. One of the most tapped, very well-known guitarists in Chicago area, not only in Chicago, in the whole United States and the world, Mr. John Mulder with Vijay Telesnayak and Ernie Adams on drums. Please welcome.
wanted for this great festival, right? Beautiful. It's our great pleasure to be playing original music tonight. So that last tune is a rather new selection that I've written. It's as yet untitled, but we're calling it New Blues just for its working title. And this next one's one off of a couple of different records of mine, but it's going to feature Ernie Adams on drums, and this one's called African Sunset.
Oh,
for Vijay Telesnaya. So we're going to slow it down a little bit, and that last tune, as I say, I was called African Sunset. This next one's off of a project that I entitled Trinity, and this song is called Creation. So hope you enjoy it.
Oh, Thank you.
This group has been playing regularly at a place called Andy's. It's a jazz club. Maybe some of you have been there in town. But we had the good pleasure of working on regular Tuesdays. So we've been playing, had a really nice chance to play with these two marvelous musicians. And so one of the things we've also been doing other than original music is playing some standards. And this one, I guess you would call, I guess it's become a bit of a jazz standard, even though it's in a much different vein, but it's by the great John Coltrane. So this is our version of his composition, Giant Steps. So hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
So we're actually at about the point where we're going to finish up the set. Of course, there's a lot of great more music coming on right after us is a tremendous group called Marvin, who I'm sure many of you have heard of, with great Danny Rabin, phenomenal guitar player, and Danny Markovich, who's just a tremendous saxophone player in their band. So, and there's a lot more music in store even after that. So. But we're going to finish up with a tune that's off of also that Trinity record that I told you about, which We just so happen to have a few hundred copies, if you're so inclined, out there in front. Those the lovely ladies out front are selling them. So if you'd like to take us home with you, please pick one up on the way out. But this is off of that record, and it's like the last song on it. And it's one we like to do and hope you enjoy as well, called Freedom.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, one more time, big applause to John Mulder, Ernie Adams, and BJ Telesnack. Very nice, very energetic music. Thank you very much for coming for our festival. Thank you.